Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. Inspired by her hugely popular podcast, How to Fail is Elizabeth Day's brilliantly funny, painfully honest and insightful celebration of things going wrong. This is a book for anyone who has ever failed. Which means it's a book for everyone. If I have learned one thing from this shockingly beautiful venture called life, it is this: failure has taught me lessons I would never otherwise have understood. I have evolved more as a result of things going wrong than when everything seemed to be going right. Out of crisis has come clarity, and sometimes even catharsis. Part memoir, part manifesto, and including chapters on dating, work, sport, babies, families, anger and friendship, it is based on the simple premise that understanding why we fail ultimately makes us stronger. It's a book about learning from our mistakes and about not being afraid. Uplifting, inspiring and rich in stories from Elizabeth's own life, How to Fail reveals that failure is not what defines us, rather it is how we respond to it that shapes us as individuals. Because learning how to fail is actually learning how to succeed better. And everyone needs a bit of that. I finished this book smiling, nodding, and feeling more at peace than I have in a while. Each page resonated with me, at times it was as if I had written it myself. I love Elizabeth's fiction and her podcast of the same title, and she has a wonderfully confident, but by no means arrogant, way of writing. This book is ideal for anyone who struggles with feeling good enough, who considers themselves a perfectionist to a fault, or who just wants to become more at peace with who they are, warts and all. Thank you for writing this, Elizabeth. It's going to be a comfort to have this on my bookshelf.